How can you make the most of every speaking opportunity so that you learn from the experience and grow as a speaker? Well, the answer to that question can be found in your next Daily Dose of Public Speaking Wisdom. 3 months ago, I was given a challenge. My friend and mentor, Darren LaCroix, said, Mike, create a speaking video tip every day for at least 90 days. I was intrigued, a little intimidated, but I said, okay, I'll do that. Halfway through the process, I enjoyed it so much, I decided to make the goal 100 days. And as I got closer to 100, I thought, well, let's just do it for a year. Well, today is the 100th video. I thought this would be a great time to share the key to becoming a speaker who stands out from the crowd, who leaves a lasting impact and inspires others to take action. You might want to grab a notepad. This is an important idea for you to take away. Yesterday, on my 100th Daily Dose of Public Speaking Wisdom, you learned the key to becoming a better speaker, which is to speak. Why would I give you such obvious advice? Because the reality is, most people talk about speaking, but few people do it. At least not well enough to be good on stage and leave an impact. One of the most valuable pieces of advice I've ever received came from Darren LaCroix. He said, Michael, done is more profitable than perfect. The challenge I see for most people is they want to be perfect on stage. They want to have the best possible speech before they ever get up and talk. Guess what? You're never going to achieve that. First of all, perfection in speaking is a myth. It does not happen. Even the best speakers make mistakes, and that makes them human. But more importantly, the only way to get close to being perfect or close to being great is to make a lot of mistakes. This is the 101st video that I've created. And I love these videos as a parallel to speaking, because if you go back and watch the first video, it's nowhere near as good as this one. The lighting quality wasn't that great. The background certainly wasn't as good. I was sitting at a wrong angle. The content was good. This has been my main goal in all these videos, to give you useful content. The evolution of the visual part of it has gotten better. In these last two videos, I've played with the background. Now you'll see some different ones in the future, because I don't think people want to see the same background all the time. Here's my point. My video quality is evolving. It's improving. The 101st, this one, is far better than the first. It's nowhere near as good as it will be when I get to 200. The same thing holds true with your speeches. The presentation that you give today is the best possible version that you have right now. Go give it. The 10th version will be far better than this one. The 20th will be better, and so on and so on. Speaking is an evolution. Another piece of advice I've gotten is that great speeches are not written, they're rewritten and rewritten and rewritten. The whole point of these last two videos was to convince you of this. Wherever you are in the speech creation process, go give it as soon as possible. Go to a Toastmasters club, a civic organization. Give it for free. You don't want to charge people for a speech that isn't quite ready. I mean, you still have to work out the kinks and get the order correct, your foundational concept, your stories, etc. Go give it as soon as possible. Get feedback. Record it. Watch the recording and make it better. If you want to become a speaker who stands out from the crowd, who leaves a lasting impression and inspires people to take action, the first action you have to take is to speak and keep speaking. Talk to you in our next Daily Dose of Public Speaking Wisdom.